Welcome to MBBS Council. We provide MBBS admission counselling guidance for students and parents through All India Quota Counselling and State Quota Counselling. We have received more than 40,000 requests from students and parents after the NEET 2020 results were announced. We are unable to handle these many requests as we are receiving requests through MBBS Council app, website, YouTube channel, WhatsApp, Telegram and so on. In fact, MBBS Council website crashed as there were more than 500 students simultaneously looking for information at the same time. Website may not work for another 2 days till the number of queries per second comes down. Based on the requests received, what we observed is that nearly 95% of the students and parents asked what is their chance to get government college MBBS seat or state government quota seat in private college. It won't be possible for us to answer each and every individual query before the counselling begins. So we made this video which will tell you how to check that yourself using MBBS College Predictor facility available in the MBBS Council app. Before talking about that, if you are new to this channel, subscribe to this channel now and click the bell icon to get latest MBBS counselling updates. Predicting college based on the NEET score gives very less accuracy. After the NEET results, you have to check using your All India rank. If you have not installed MBBS Council Android app, pause this video and install the app. You can get this app from Google Play Store or you can find the link in the description below. While registration, make sure that you are giving correct details as your state as well as the reservation category is an important factor to determine your chance to get government college in All India Quota as well as State Quota. Or else State Quota seat in private medical college, which comes with subsidized tuition fees in most of the states. The tuition fees varies from college to college. For All India Quota, the tuition fees ranges between ₹1,350 per year and ₹5.5 lakhs per year. When you are doing choice filling for All India Quota, you need to be very careful about the tuition fees. We have state quota cutoff details for 18 Indian states. The tuition fees for state quota ranges between ₹10,000 per year and ₹17 lakhs per year. The Medical College Predictor is available in the latest version of the MBBS Council app. If you do not see this facility, update MBBS Council app in Google Play Store to get to the latest version. You have to first select which quota you want to predict. You can search for All India Quota, State Quota, Management Quota, Open Management Quota in Deemed Universities, and NRA Quota. If you are looking for government seats, you can pick either All India Quota or State Quota. Then select the round. As you will be participating in the first round initially, select round 1. Or if you want to know the final cutoff, choose round 2 for All India Quota. MBBS admission counseling happens in multiple rounds. Students generally appear for All India Quota counseling as well as one or more state counseling. When they get a better quality college in one of the counseling, they vacate the seat in other counseling. These vacant seats are filled in the subsequent rounds of the counseling. So the cutoff decreases in subsequent rounds of counseling. So in this screen, enter your All India rank as well as your NEET score. Click Predict Colleges button to get the government college list where you have chance to get for your All India rank. If you are on premium subscription plan, you will be able to see all the colleges in which you have chance to get. You can use the list for the choice filling. If you are on free or gold subscription plan, you will see 25 or 10 or 5 best colleges for your NEET score, depending on the quota you have selected for the predicting. If you get empty results, it means the cutoff is higher than your All India rank. So you do not have chance to get under that quota. You can try in some other quota to check if you have chance. You can check this video, MBBS College Predictor 2020, to know fees for all these quotas and how to use the app to predict the colleges. The college result contains the state in which the college is located, type of college, whether it is government or private, counselling round. You can also see the All India rank cutoff for the college along with the state rank cutoff if applicable. You will be able to predict colleges only 5 times if you are on a free subscription plan. After that, it will be locked. So if your friends want to predict colleges, ask them to install MBBS Council app in order to get the correct results. The details given here in this list may not be sufficient for you to do choice filling. You may want to know the tuition fees and other key important information about the college. You can do that by simply clicking the college to see the details. It will take you to the college details page for that medical college. You can find tuition fees as well as key factors such as average patient flow, total beds, PG courses conducted, etc. This information will help you during choice filling to put the best colleges on top of your preference list. If you are interested to know about the government college or private college counselling procedure through All India Quota or State Quota, or to know the best choice filling strategy to get best medical college for your NEET score, you can watch counselling video lectures available under counselling course menu of MBBS Council app. If you like this video, please cheer us by clicking the thumbs up button. See you in the next video.